Now, the 1-year anniversary of the Marshall County High School shooting is just 1 week away, and school officials are planning how students and staff will remember that day. Administrators say students will take a break from their normal activities. There will be a day of remembrance honoring 15-year-old Preston Cope and Bailey Holt, the two students killed in that shooting. 18 other students were injured in last year's attack. Marshall County High School Principal Patricia Greer says that they're going to start next Wednesday with a ceremony. Classes will be shortened in the afternoon. Greer says students can choose between several activities at the high school or reading to kids in the elementary schools.